bringing you back with another episode of The Last of Us Part 2. Now, we're going to continue playing as Abby as we make our way to the Ferris wheel.
Looks clear.
Alright. You going to give me a boost? Yes, you are. Fine, sir. Not really. Woo!
Alright. Wish me luck.
Oh, you're not coming with me?
Don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Oh, I'm gonna hit everything too hard.
Seriously, hard. Let yourself up.
I'll watch myself, alright. What's the worst thing that can happen? Scars?
Yes. Okay. Just follow the sunset.
The sunset. That's what everyone says and they die. When they follow the sunset. Dude, this one won't kill you. Rags, the bolts. Anything good? Oh, hold up now. Hold up, there we go. We got some more nuts and bolts. Yes, sir. Alright, I don't think that's anything good in here. Can't go through you? Okay, I can't go through you. Yeah, that's what I want to do. Oh, great. Oh, I can't make it. Shiv. Oh, I need duct tape. I need to make it. I'm probably going to die a lot. I can tell.
Great.
What? I hear stuff. I was just in here. God damn it.
What is that smell?
I don't know. It's kind of down here, isn't it? Anything good? Anything at all? Nope. Okay. Go up here. Seems very clear so far. That's still go through there. Oh, it doesn't hurt to try sometimes to go through different doors, I guess. Oh, stuff. I love stuff. Yes. I love stuff. What's the tower? Okay, let's squeeze through here. Come on, Abby. You can do it.
I guess I'm going over that wall.
Going over the wall? Girl, how are you going to get over the wall? Okay. So what's my plan? What's my plan? Nope. Not a very good plan. Now what? Oh, there we go. I see that. Come on, Abby. There you go, girl. Get up in there. Get in there! Yeah, yeah! Oh, coins!
Nice.
North Dakota! I love it! So we have coin collecting for Abby and card collecting for Ellie. That's something to kill Abby though. I don't care. I don't like Abby. And that's what she did. But I got to play as Abby. As I can hear the story. Really don't want to, but I have to. Oh shit! Let's shoot it. Shit. Damn it! Abby, you suck, girl. You really suck. Really suck. Come on. Come on. Nope, that didn't work. I'm gonna take his little hammer. Okay. Never mind. Okay. Hopefully I can get a clean headshot on it. Damn it! Abby, what the fuck? It's hard, this is me. Man, Abby. Tell me about it. Off to a really great start. Duct tape. Can I cross the ship yet? No. Water. Oh, what's in here? Bolts. I love bolts. I need duct tape. Pills. I'll take the pills. Okay, I'll pull on scissors. I need duct tape. And jump! How did that fall? That's why. I'll listen that way. Maybe she guided you, huh? Oh, God.
Yeah, guide you right off a cliff. These freaks are in our backyard.
The freaks. More pills. I love pills. Some drugs. I'll take that. Sure, thank you. I'll take that. Anything good? Nah. There's no one to get back up, is there? No, there's not. Faster way, but I only got so many shibs. quicker. Let's see. Let's don't start moving. That's a silent clicker too. That's the worst kind of clicker. I'll create that for those headshots, boy. For those headshots. Yeah, this one's... that's it. I don't think there's really nothing I need. Yeah, I could have stuffed my way through that. Ah, create another shiv, why not? Okay, nothing in here. Okay, I have salads around. That's good. There's 60 of these. Get some more drugs for my modifications. Okay. If I hear a whistle, I'm ducking. That was the worst mistake I could ever make. So is that. Oh, a safe. Oh, goody, I love safes. Some water. Scissors. If that was a code, what would that be? Ah! Nope. 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 That's not there. It's probably somewhere. Like in this glass case! Nope. May not be in here. Some pills, I'll take that. More pills. Hells yes. Want some water, I'll take that. Yes, sir. Oh yes, those pipe bombs, man. Woo! Well, I love that. Nothing. No note or anything to tell me, hey, it's that. What's the name?
Nope.
No, I'm not getting this. What? Nope, never mind. All these places seem sketchy. To be honest. Oh, but bolts. Nuts and bolts. Yes. Well, that's where I need to go. I don't need to go that way. Maybe it's not. Maybe I need to go upstairs. Okay. I need to go upstairs. Hopefully there's something I can work with. Ooh, I hear you. Oh! Oh, that was a close one. Oh, no, no, back up, back up, back up! Huh? Okay, I know you're here. Shit, 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 shit. That's a good way to put it, Abby. Two down, minions to go. Yeah, I could use the shift. Oh, it's fun using that. Oh, okay, that's how I get over to that side. There has to be something in here that I need. Oh, granted, our silencer, because I'm gonna need it. Yes. Anything good to tell me? No. Alright, well. Ooh, come on! There you go. Oh, what's up here? I hope that's not a real person in there. Oh, thank you. Do you have the combination? My prophet. May you grant the elders the wisdom they seek to lead us to victory against the wolves. Crossed out. Forgive my indulgence, but my time is short. I pray I can make it to Martyr's Gate to deliver this to you. May you keep watch over my child. Keep him happy. Keep him safe. So many have died since the wolves broke the truce. I pray my family lives to see the rewards of our sacrifice. The world is not imbalanced, but I have done my part to right it. You have led me through the storm, now I must rest. May the current be calm, and may you guide me home. You're supposed to tell me the safe combination. Damn it. I want a safe combination, so that's safe. Asshole. Alright, wait. Nope, now my bare fist again. Anything good, useful? There's a note. Yes, sir. Alright. Bo, I'm sorry I wasn't here when you got back. The place must have looked like a bomb went off. Someone must have tipped Fedra off to our little ration operation, but bet it was Geo, that snake. I managed to hide some of our stuff, but I worry our business partners aren't going to be happy with their shipment gone. I put some of the supplies in the safe. The combination is 689689. Come join me in our other hideout. It's time to think about an exit strategy. Be safe. Me. Okay. So 68, 96, 89. Good. Oh shit! God damn! Come up on me like that, bitch! Fuck. Jesus. Pretty good stuff in here, though. Not nothing. Okay. Oh, I'll definitely take another shot. And two bullets. Double barrel shotgun has six bullets. Another one. Ellie has. That's good. Right. Ellie's is better. What the hell? Ah! What the hell? Where the hell y'all come from? Come on.
Made a mess of this place.
What the hell did y'all come? I know y'all didn't come from his bathroom. I'll make more noise. Okay, whatever. Alright. Back to the safe. Okay. There you go. 68, 96, 89. Yeah. Yes, sir. Ooh, another magazine. Ooh, close quarter combat for civilians. Another book, huh? Momentum. After killing an enemy with a strike for a short time, your next melee will also be a strike. Ah, okay. That's nice. I'll take all of that. Yes. Craft more if it's a perfect. Definitely need that one. Yes. Oh, that's wrong. God, man. Oh. Alright, well. That was a pretty interesting time. Alright. Full on shotgun ammo. Alright, my girl.
Martyr's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here.
Yeah.
Didn't we just clean all this shit up?
Oh. My so you ask that you grant me, may you bring me. Perhaps what I ask is possible, but I must ask. Bless the wolves with your insight, with your wisdom, with your love. That they might renounce their selfish ways and lay down their arms. May you bring peace to the world.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
I have my own little island. What's this? This is that note. What's that one little bitch busy note? Oh, there's something over here. No. Oh, man. All right. Another note. Cam, thanks for the note. Appreciate it. Can't wait to see you. Give me a while. I'm still guarding the Scar Prophet. Didn't tell you this, but on the last shift, I talked to her. I asked her, why is she doing this? Why doesn't she ask her people to lay down their arms? She started off with pieces of the Scar BS, how we need to go back to nature, talk most about the reliance we have on that, on the machines. And then she said she doesn't want a war. That outbreak day was a wake-up call, but not all of us woke up or something like that. But just getting interesting with Kid Lewis walks in and gives me shit about talking to her. But when he started screaming at her, she just smiled back at him. Even when they moved her cells and the other guards were calling her names and pushing around, she just kept that calm smile. It was spooky. Everyone said she's crazy, but I'll tell you, it's crazy. What, after hanging out with her, I get what she's saying. Don't get me wrong, I think her followers are canoons, which is a way about her that draws you in. I hear rumblings that they move her to a more secure location. See you back home. Be careful, Sally.
Isaac. You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
I know, right?
Yes.
This is a holster? It is, boy. I'm not gonna carry two guns. Hell yeah. This is a crowbar. Well, you know, game crowbar. No, okay, I won't get through there either. Alright. What's that? Go.
Pee a little bit. Sunlight.
Oh, really? I think we got plenty of sunlight. Oh shit. Oh!
Check the other structures. Clear the path to Martin's gate.
Oh boy! Should I? Probably not. Those two are. Wow, that's a lot of them, though. Sounds like I'm gonna get through this about. Fight. Wait, what? Who saw me? Wait, what? Who saw me? Ah! Ow! bitch in the tower. Oh, shit. You. Upstairs. No, you're here. All right. Where are you? Shut up. Shotgun. Another dwarf field coming.
Not a word. Shut it.
Just choking someone out to death. That must be nice.
Damn.
Anyone else? There's more of you scars out there. Just know it. I can feel it. I can feel it. Jesus, I hate scars. I'll make it easy to come up here. Oh, they easily could have done this. Oh, I'm trying to sit my way past him now. That probably ain't an option though. How about I deal with clickers in these scars? I said, of course, they had a chance to get out. Not be seen because they're blind. None of these scars, not that much worse. Big old place, man. God damn it. Find me, huh? There's someone else around here. Looks like it's just you and me, huh? I gotta deal with any of those big scars. Oh, Jesus. Ah, sunlight.
Fuck. The bomb didn't come this way.
I hope not. Ah, that's nice. Let's see, shotgun. It's just almost a scar at this point. I'm sick of it. Look at all these scars.
What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp.
Oh, great. Scar camp.
Shouldn't there be stuff laying around?
I don't know. Alright. Cable. When a child is born to the Seraphorites, they're like a blank slate, nothing but potential. You have fulfilled that potential beyond my wildest expectations. Forgive me for not being present for your initiation ceremony. I am my own father, soothing the sting on my cheeks with eucalyptus leaves soaked in cool rainwater. Water. You will forget the pain and time, but the cuss will always be there to remind you the wisdom of our prophet. We are imperfect beings, and thus we make ourselves imperfect in her eyes. May she guide you through the storm of all your days. May she always find your true strength. I am so proud of you, your father, Edra.
That's so sweet. In a fucked up kind of way.
Yeah. Very fucked up. Okay, I got that 4x scope. Yes! I want it. I got a rifle. Hell yeah. Look at this bad boy. Damn. Got me another rifle, baby. I did not want that. No, I want to get out of here. Yeah. Not as great as Ellie's scope, though. What's going to do? Whee! Come on.
Just keep heading down. So, can we help with the search for the runaways? Emily is taking a group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them. Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates. May they serve as an example to others.
So I got hushed like that, man. Is that all going after me? God damn it. God, she's gone.
Find that wolf. Don't try it.
Fucking scars. I finally heard that gunshot. also sneak up on me. Happy to take all your stuff though. Big boy. Damn. Motherfucker!
Damn.
Ah! Fuck off! Jesus! God damn! Jesus. I just want to get this Abby part done with so I can be able, so I can have Ellie back. Stop moving! God! Assholes. Okay, I thought you that was the scar over there. Still a fucking lot more left. God damn.
Where's that?
romp your ass. Damn it! Why? No! Stop moving like a little bitch. No, right now I have no ammo. I have shotgun ammo. Bullets, I need them. Oh, yes, make it. Yes. Thank you. There's one down there. Wait, I'll reload that just in case. Food. Oh, brother. That's what sent me down there. That's here. Anything in here? Get that water. That food. It's mine now. All this is mine, you hear me? Alright. Yeah, because then they could have easily got across from me. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I'll take that. Come on, not a big guy. Okay, no, oh, no, 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 you're a big guy. Right. No, you're a big woman. My bad. Oh, God. Ow.
No.
Oh, God. Ah. That's the leader. Four months earlier.
Owen. Hey.
Going.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know Ooh. What? Just how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
I can see that.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffiti and firefly attacks.
Oh, did you hear another firefly joined last month?
Ex-firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that?
Oh, it's little Max's things. What are that lions over there?
Abigail, what are you doing?
You know you're the only person who calls me that, right?
Just wanted to see if there was Max's room.
Okay. Is Alice out here?
She's out with me.
Down.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, with that badass exterior, you could be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Do you call it that? What is that?
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that.
You doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here.
If you prime hooch?
I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Something. The hell?
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets? Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
So what's the target? 10?
That's one.
Proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Good for you. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Ab. Pressure.
30 seconds. Ah! Where are they? Oh, I see it. Somewhere.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Bam!
I did it!
Count them all, baby!
How you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. I'm good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
Yeah, Owen.
All right.
Hell yeah. 11, baby.
Here's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Isn't that old captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well,
the view is nice.
Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously.
Oh, what's up? How's it going? Thanks for stopping by.
She's into this Christmas thing. It's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
Whatever.
Fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking?
Why?
Or someone loves me.
Yeah, a little bit.
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
I found out, Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
But you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, you might not know where Joel is, right?
Oh, this is way before all that, huh?
Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done.
How's he really?
Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Yeah, she is. Built like a tank. I like Ellie better, though. Where am I? Scar territory? This can't be good. This is the straight of us. You can't. Yeah, in case you missed it, I got knocked the hell out by these scars. Jesus Christ. They might be our leader, too. I don't like these people. Well, so you're the leader. You're the little miss. Now let me guide you. Us.
I messed it with Sid.
Freeze him.
Well, shit.
I know why.
That would. Damn. I don't want to get past that then.
Where is the other apostate?
Hell. Man.
Clip her wings.
Oh god. Ow! Yeah, I'm getting them. I saw them pop up. I think there's a way to avoid it, but I don't know if there is. Ow, shit. Ah! Damn. So much for the leader. That's not the leader problem. Who the hell are you?
Laura. Demons are coming.
Demons? Scars, demons, whatever.
Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Oh, let me see that. Have you let me down on that? Ah, oh, thank God. It's okay. It's not really a spoiler. Nothing spoilier about it.
Your backs.
My back wants your back. Oh, what? Oh, what the?
Ah! No!
Oh, what are you? Oh, Jesus. Ow. Ah! Don't crawl off fours like that. You know, guys, this, you could help. Guess not. Ow! Come on. Are you? I don't think it's softer stuff. Come on. Oh. Damn. Okay, Abby, can't chill.
Wolf, come on. We have to move. Where are you going? Out of these woods. We gotta run. Now.
Run.
Coast it this way.
Are you afraid of a light or something? What the fuck? It's scary shit. New ass monsters. Don't leave me alone. Hey. Hey. No! Alright, get up. Alright. Oh, I can't dodge all of these. Damn it. Oh, shit. Guys, I couldn't find them all. Come on now. I did stay close. Ow! I just wanted a bottle. Oh. Kill him.
That was the last of them.
Are you sure?
Is he okay? Yeah. We have to keep moving before more come.
Well, good.
Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going? It has to be this way.
afraid of the light, but damn. Hey, no, don't leave me now. Let's go! Come on!
Those are fresh. Is there another way around?
There were. Would we be going this way?
Oh, thank you. Food. Mmm.
Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move.
Yeah, let me use my muscles.
Go.
I'm gonna put the torch out.
I got you.
Okay. Oh, come on, the big bitch. Oh, tackler. The horde, oh, I didn't like that. It reminds me of Days Gone. Come on, big bitch.
Are you wearing my backpack?
Woo! Come on. Oh. Oh, you think you're tough. Come on. Oh. Okay, that's that. Oh, come on. Come on, biggie. Huh. Oh. Ah. Come on. Come on. Oh, this is straight. Street brawler now, huh? Oh, okay. Three hit combo. Okay. Come on. Come on. Use that. Strike her down, no mercy! Yeah. The Outlaw, the beginning. It reminds me of Days Gone.
Right.
Scary as hell. Ah, my guns. Why should I use the guns? I'll never know.
Supplies you find.
Oh, supplies.
You can't touch this stuff. It's old war. You need supplies.
I need supplies.
Not out of weapons yet. I'm fucking intended.
What about you? But I need supplies.
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Oh, it's a new gun?
Seraphites.
Ooh.
What the hell did you do?
Looks nice.
My head.
Fine, don't tell me.
The hunting pistol.
I really don't care.
Ooh. I like it. Yeah, that's old. I need that stuff. I'm from the older world. Okay, well, not Abby, but I am. Okay. Oh, bolts. Yes, sir. Alright. Nothing. Oh, you got a 4x scope on that? I might need it. Oh, okay, creepy baby. Actually, I wanna... How much is that 4x scope on this gun? Okay, 60? Alright, I'll save. Any more bolts? I hope. Any more bolts. That's not enough. I need more. I need more. I want that scope. I will search all this house. And scissors. Oh. Magazine.
I've been wanting to read something like this.
Hell yeah. Firearms, huh? those roads, though. Oh, it's incinerate shells. Yes, please. Alcohol and explosives. Yes. Yes, 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 a million times yes. Want those fire shells, baby. Oh, what's this? Eddie, I hope to God you're okay, little. Lattice truth has fallen apart, and we ordered back home for reassignments. I've sent two search parties to look for you to no avail. Please find us now, okay, and come find us. FD scars, Matt. Fuck these scars. Bolts, please? No? Oh, we'll take that. Any alcohol? I will take guns. Okay. Food! Habit, thank you. Man, kid, can I have that bow and arrow, please? I'm really good with it, I swear. Bolt, I need more bolts than that. Come on, I want that scope, boy. I will search up and down for these fucking bolts, man. I swear. Make it. I know I'm gonna need that bolt. Anything here? I suppose this is. No, okay, it's just a bottle. Ammo! Nothing here. Oh, wait, is that enough? No, I don't think so. I haven't been keeping track. Go back and find out, though. Give me that. Huh? No, I didn't say back away. Yes, it is. Give me that. Let's go, boy. Oh, yeah. Drugs in here. Oh, my bones. Water. Oh, I have anything. Yo, I'm okay. Oh, you'll be fine. Oh, pistol ammo. Out. Half a piece. Water. Yes. Let's go. Let's Oh. God, you coming? Let's go. Like I said, I can really use that. Oh shit! Hell, you get up here. Guys,
woo!
For stuff, so y'all can go ahead and leave. I feel like I can handle this my own. I mean, of course, your sister is over here with me, so of course you're gonna open it.
Your turn. Watch that arm.
Nah. Use her as a hostage. Make sure he opens this door up. Oh, God.
Ricky, Doc. Fuck. Hurry up.
Oh, hello. Oh. Come on. Oh, hello. Make a shift.
I can't believe I trusted scarves.
Hello? Guys. Come on now. Oh, shit. Carrie, you're. Huh.
My arm.
Don't worry.
Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out.
Man, you can't believe me. Unless you're a little child, to be honest.
Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. One would open. Try the other ones.
Please.
Any luck?
No.
Can't make a move on. I'm gonna sacrifice her, I swear.
In here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
I can see why it's called scars. Look at her lip.
Lock it.
Fucking Joker lip right there. Yeah, that Joker scar. Yeah, I can see why you're called scars.
Ready?
Oh! Damn. What are you doing? That's gotta hurt.
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down.
Scarrow children.
Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow. We'll be fine.
Well, fine then.
Yeah.
I'm afraid for a little brat. There's a Ferris wheel.
All right, Owen.
was right there. Let's do it.
The home stretch, boy. Oh, I don't have anything. I guess the ability. Okay. What's for that damage? 60? Ah, this is the ability. Got a new trophy though. Brand new. Okay. I guess I'll show my light in here. Oh, hell yeah. And that, now I got that second strap, boy. I got that strap now. Hey, no one gonna mess with me now. I got a strap. Come on, man.
Damn.
This is a climb up here. Oh shit. Oh! Really? Coin. Sweet home Alabama.
Okay. Should be a straight shot from here.
I hope. Oh, yummy. Ah! Never a straight shot. Anyway, it's always hard. Never be a straight shot, can it? No. Am I swimming? Einstein? And holy, I want to swim faster. Come on.
The current's rough.
I know, right? That's why for Ellie. He's swimming that current, probably right about now. Jesus. What's this say? Well, I'm going to crash despite the adrenaline of this whole storm. This flu thing is kicking my ass. Please let me catch a few hours of sleep so I can fight this thing. I cradle our little bee and put her to sleep. I think she's pretty shaken up by the violence of it all. She asked Mommy, why did you and Daddy push all those people? I told her that it was the only way for us to get on board. She nodded, but I think she fully comprehends, maybe. I should have said something different. I don't know. Anyways, if she wakes up before me and reads some of her books with her, that seems to calm her down. Hopefully you're able to get that ration. She just waits to sort it out. Love you, Quinn. Oh. Am I going to get a bow and arrow too? I'm already getting arrows. Where's the bow? Can't have the arrows without the bow, Kyle. Come on. Give me that bow. I get a crossbow. Sweet.
Did you kill all those people?
best shot with this, didn't I?
Nah. Right.
I kind of like Moe's anyways. I'll hit my crossbow bolt back. Another note to note. Thank you for your help with that infected passenger. We'd like to have someone with your training and grits aboard. My crewmates are useless, and I don't agree with the captain keeping the weapons locked away. We can't stay willfully anchored that we have infected passengers on board this ferry. Weapon stores is on top deck, combo 907001. Your crossbow is in there. I trust you on this. Well, I got my crossbow. Well, his crossbow. I just want upstairs and take care of. Okay. You're facing away from me. It's okay. Oh, bolt. Yes, sir. Virginia, born and raised in her playground, and most of my days. Some amiibo. Damn. No. Stay away. Twice as quick. I'll take that, sir. That's more mobile melee weapons. Silencers. Okay. Durability. Alright, that's it. Yes. I feel like I'm gonna get attacked right there for some reason. Can't go back. Left San Diego corset pumping super. Carl was trying to get onto the boat while we loading through violent boat. He matches us for a point. To 35 souls aboard, Captain AJ Maldor in command. Two passengers playing seasons. Set up a makeshift infrabrand on the lowest decks for them to rest. Radio check. And with Vancouver Point, good news so far. No signs of infection among the population. Passenger Barnes disappeared from the infantry. Crew dispersed to search for him. Passenger Barnes found discovered not be seasick but infected. Passenger Josephine Roberts intervened and wrestled him as an it overboard. Okay. Mrs. Roberts requests to have a everyone re-examined my ship's medic denied. We don't have the appropriate scanners anyway, sir. Suspects request a hand. Their weapons also denied. I'm not going to let paranoia lead to disaster. Don't flip. Despite protests, additional passengers claiming of various ailments, headache, and additional dizziness, all temporary quarantine in the infirmary below decks. Come on. Hey. Virtual aid fuels here. I was tried radio channels to inquire about refueling, but no answer. We'll press forward. Everyone in the infantry has been executed. Those people were not affected. This is cold-blooded murder. No one is going to disembark until we find their responsible party. As suspected, it was Roberts. We shot each other. I can't imagine she'll survive. If I pull this thing out, I'll probably bleed out any minute. So I'm going to steer towards the shore so everyone aboard can get to land. port is closed. Need to stay. I hear affected outside my door. Will she write?
What a mess.
Anyway. And presumably I can't go back. Yeah. Good thing I got safe.
Here we go.
What? Aw, oh, come on.
Let's try this again.
Not gonna be straightforward. You already know this. Nothing's gonna stop me. You know, it is something straightforward.
Owen, come on!
Owen! Brick. I'll have to use that. What the hell? Hey, hold on. Nope.
Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood?
Oh, shit.
Hey, Owen? Thank you.
Very nice explanation of this place. They took down the board.
Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
You gotta take her apart. Fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Yes.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars and hit this lung in the head hard. And he goes down. And his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old. And tired. He was just...
No, that's it.
Killed a lot of scars. And, fucking God. I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. This fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck. Going to Santa Barbara.
The chaser rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
You want to bring Mel with you? What?
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel
yeah, I mean, kind of are, Owen.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. What? Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Try to go find the people that killed my family?
How?
Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying now.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, if I want to skip this. Sorry, guys. I ain't getting demonetized today. I'm sorry. This is live. I can't. I'm a small channel. YouTube will destroy me if I show that. Hospital. I just went through this. Oh no, this is different. Oh God. Hold up. Not taking a chance. Not taking a chance. Nope. Nope. Nada. Ain't doing it. Sorry, guys. Can't do it. That's all day two.
Shit. We need to get them out of there before it's too late.
Okay, well, I know exactly who you're going to save. I will leave this episode right here, ladies and gentlemen. This has been Brandon's Unloaded Gaming. Now, I will see y'all in the next episode of The Last of Us Part 2, where we will save the two Scar children. Remember to like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye.